Found this in the Navy's Approach magazine. Link in the description. It clearly indicates that TACAMO training exercises do occur and are done with exercise message traffic. And since the messages transmitted on VLF by the TACAMOs are usually the same as the messages transmitted by them on HF, those HF messages would be exercise also.